Okay guys, we are just a little bit outside of Palm Springs and my boyfriend's gassing up right now as we speak, or inside getting it paid for, I guess. So yes, I got my coffee for today, caramel frap. Pretty good. Been up since maybe 2 this morning. I got stuff ready, left at 3. And then we're doing pretty good. We should be there in about maybe less than 2 hours at Disneyland. And I'm going to change, look all good, you know, because I ain't going to look like that, you know. So, just keeping you updated. And I will see you guys at Disneyland. Okay, bye. I can't wait.
We are here in Disneyland. Pretty excited.
I was the knight in shining armor in your movie. Would put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me. You're the reason I'm alone and masturbate.
No matter where I am, babe. Sephora.
I've been trying to fix my pride, but that shit's broken. That shit's broken. Lie, 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 and try to hide, but now you know. That I'm at an all time low, 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 low. Was the prototype like 3 stacks on that CD? Sleep on me. Feel the rhythm in my chest, just breathe. I will stay. So the lantern in your heart won't fade. The secrets you tell me, I'll take to my grave. There's bones in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway. And if you have nightmares, we'll dance on the bed. I know that you love me, even when I lose my head. Guillotine. Bum ba dim bum bum booty, bum ba dim bum bum booty. Guillotine. Even when I lose my head. Guillotine. Even when I lose my head. Kiss my lips. Feel the rhythm of your heart and hips. I will pray. So the castle that we built won't cave.
Staring at 2 different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I wish it would. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing hell. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could tell. We're gonna sweep this under the
car. Okay guys, that was my adventure this weekend in California. I had such a wonderful time. I hope you guys like the clips that I posted, and that's that. I'll see you guys next time.